Hello, in this video, we will see about offer management. Go to search box, type offer management. After opening this screen, click on add offer. This is the offer management screen. Enter the family name. If you hit space, a list of family names will appear. Select the family name as per your requirement. Suppose if I select this family name, it represents purchase a range of bill amount and get X or Y item free. So you can give the offer name. Click on next. Now give the condition. Here enter the free item name. So here value 1 represents this one item will be added for free. Click on next. You can mention the schedule time for which this offer should valid. If you click on period, you can mention the from and to dates until when this offer should be valid. This happy days represents you can select the day for which this offer should valid. Happy hours represents you can select the hours for which this offer should be valid. First N customers represents suppose if you give 5 for the first 5 customers, this offer will be valid. Customer type you can select new customers or new other customers. N bills represents for how many number of bills this offer should be valid. Suppose if you give 70, for the 70 bills this offer will be valid. After giving the schedule time, click on next. If you want to send this offer to all the outlets, click on yes. So the offer name is added successfully. Click on OK. So this is our created offer. If you want to inactive this offer, click on inactive selected offer. If you want to create the similar offer, click on recall offer. If you wish to make the status as inactive, you can select. If you want to send this offer to some particular outlets, select the offer. Click on send selected outlet. Here you can choose the outlets and click on send. So this offer will be sent to the outlets. Now we will see how the created offer is working in the outlet. Go to sales bill screen. Load the items. So after loading the items, click on save. Offer confirmation pop-up will be displayed. Click on update. So here we can see the offer is being applied. This is how offer management works.